Hello. Hello.
I can learn to understand you.
You have selected Microsoft David as the default voice.
You have selected Microsoft Zira.
You have selected Microsoft Mark as the default voice.
Peter talks to his computer. He prefers it to typing and particularly prefers it to pen and paper. Peter? Hello. I'm not sure if this is working. I'm not sure if this is working. Hello? Hello. Hey, Samuel. Hey, wow. Epsilian, what's up?
Not much. Are you playing a game right now?
We're trying to fill up a 10v10 lobby. You are more than welcome to join.
Oh, yeah. Gimme. Is it a 10v10 tech, or...?
No, it's not a tactical. It's just a regular.
Oh, my computer can probably handle this for once, so I'll go. I'll go with it.
It's not like 50,000. It's 11,000 starting points.
Well, yeah.
I can change the starting point.
No, let me just join you.
I've been there before, man. I used to play this game on laptop, but I could not do any 10v10s.
Yeah, I just moved into a new apartment, so I have actual internet now. Plus, nice. I finally set up my gaming computer. Because I got that like a month before I moved, but it wasn't worth using because I didn't have good internet.
Right.
So now I can play all the games.
What did you end up getting?
I just bought a cyber.
A cyber power.
What's it called? Yeah, cyber power. Extreme.
What's the?
i7. 9700. What else? GTX 1660, which isn't the best, but it's pretty decent. But it's. I forgot the rest.
I got dropped somehow.
My internet's pretty decent here, actually. Depends on what time of day it is. It kind of varies a bunch, though. It's either like... The minimum I've seen is 30 megs down.
Mm-hmm.
It's almost always like 90 megs up, though. I don't know why, but... And then sometimes you get about 90 up, down too. But you know, it's all good. Good interwebs.
It won't let me join back in. It dropped me, and now I can't get back into that 10v10.
Yeah, it does that. If you lose connection, just like normally, it's hard for you to get back in.
I guess I'll just restart.
I don't think you were kicked or anything.
No,
yeah, you just need to restart Wars. It says you're still here.
What? I'm definitely not there.
It says you have like one bar and you're still here.
Weird.
Yeah. Just restart. Yeah, restart war game and reconnect. That's how I do it. Because if you disconnect just via like your internet dropping, you won't let you join again. For some reason.
But my internet didn't drop. I still can't join in. I can join other people's games.
That sucks. Well, let's go somewhere else then.
Well, guy, like...
Let's go to the... Punch Bowl?
I can change the map, it's my server.
Well, no, I can't get
in
for some reason.
Oh, wait, it's your server? Oh, okay, yeah. You might need to restart it, oof. If you want him to get in. Because he just restarted War Game and he still can't get in.
Such sad.
Yeah, big sad. Hearn, do you play Poi 4? Oh, did you get in finally?
Yeah. No.
Cool.
And the game looks cool and everything. I would rather play this.
Yeah. No, I get it. You have a limited amount of time, you know? So,
yeah.
You gotta pick what you play.
See? Somebody
have the same wave. For me, it's just War Game and Poi 4 mostly. I play a little bit of Verdun now that I have my computer that can actually run
Verdun.
It.
Verdun? I wanted to get into that a long time ago, and I never did.
It's fun. It's kind of dead, though.
Yeah.
Tannenberg is like... Because I didn't buy the new one because my laptop couldn't run it well.
Mm-hmm.
My laptop could run Verdun at the beginning, but then they started updating it, and then I was like, nope.
Yeah.
But yeah, I should get Tannenberg now that I have a good computer. I don't really want to use the money on it, though, to be honest.
How much did you spend
just
on yours, on your computer?
Well, I got it on Prime Day, so it was only about 1,000, a little bit more than that.
Let's see. So I got, I spent 1,000 as well. I got the CyberPower with the 1050 Ti and the AMD 7, I think is what's in it.
Okay.
And then I got a an Asus monitor with a $150 Asus monitor.
Yeah, see, I spent so much on the PC, I didn't end up buying a monitor. I do have a monitor, though, but it's not the best. It's okay.
So, let me give you the Pro Gamer Strat, right? So, I bought that monitor from Amazon. I work at a pawn shop. Not even a few weeks later, a Bink, it's a 2015 Bink, but it has the same specs as my freaking monitor that I bought. I bought my Bink for $80, and then a couple months later, a brand new Samsung business, a curved monitor came in, and it's valued at like $400 to $500. I got it for $150, and that's what I use for my main screen.
Nice, that's awesome.
It's super good.
I'm using a small TV right now as my monitor.
That's not bad. As long as your TV's newer, it's not bad.
Yeah. It's weird. It's because I think it's because of the size of the TV, but the resolution when I'm like playing, not when I'm not playing a game, when I'm just like on my home screen, is not great. But like when I start up a game, the resolution is just fine. Like War Game, it's like it auto adjusted the resolution when I started up.
Yeah.
But like I don't know why I can't get the resolution to work on my home screen. It just looks awkward whenever I try and force it to be, you know, nice. So I just like, okay, whatever. I guess I don't need like
you just let it do it
high quality resolution on my home screen.
I'm telling you, man, go around some of your local pawn shops and stuff. See if
there's
a nice
probably a lot of them
around
here. I'm in the middle of Tucson, so I bet there's a few of them.
I guarantee it. And you can probably, as long as they're not a part of like the First Cash or Cash America branches. You can probably Jew them down even lower than what they're asking.
Yeah.
Because First Cash and Cash America don't haggle at all.
Oof.
Yeah.
I want to see when my work is. Because I moved and I took a little some time off. I think I had a dream that my work called me and asked me to come in early.
Oh god, that's the worst.
Which is like, oh my god, it happens so often. Like, I'm at the same company, I just transferred down here.
Yeah.
But like, they call me in so much. I'm part-time, but I was working overtime almost every single week, at least like half the time. And I was getting pretty much 40 hours every week.
That's when you walk in, but like,
maybe a little bit less.
I demand full-time.
Well, honestly, legally, I probably should be full-time.
Yeah. If you are collecting over...
But I don't want to shake the boat. You know, I don't want to shake the boat, you know, before I transfer.
I hear you.
You know, I'm just getting in and...
Don't burn
I'm not
bridges.
Sure I want to be full-time anyway. Now that I'm at, because I'm going to U of A now. The University of Arizona,
ooh,
so...
very nice.
So, it's like, I don't know if I want to be full-time. I want the money, but you know, like...
Wow,
I don't know if I can do that. I have to see. I have to see, well, like, I have, like, insurance and stuff, but I get that from my parents, because my stepdad has a very nice job.
Until you're 25.
Cybersecurity. Yep, exactly, man. Gotta use it while you can.
I work for the First Cash branch of Pawn Chains, and their insurance, not only does it suck, but it's super expensive. I'm 24. I'm on my dad's insurance now, but I will have to get something here soon.
Yeah.
But I'm actually applying for, I'm going to apply for Xfinity, because there's a Xfinity retail store that's needing an assistant manager. I'll try to apply for it, because their benefits are ridiculously awesome.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Man, I was looking... I use this social media site called Quora, which is okay, frankly. Frankly, I think it's just bougie Reddit, or more appropriately, bougie Yahoo Answers.
Yeah.
But Anyways, there are a few people on there that are good, so I stay with it. And one guy, he's talking about all the benefits he gets for working at Facebook.
Oh, God.
I'm like, he gets more, he probably gets more benefits, like, you know, like money wise, than I get, like, as my wage.
Yeah.
Like, period. I'm like, why though?
Why though? What's like, have you ever seen Google's benefits?
Yeah, Google.
It's stupid.
It's pretty crazy.
They.
It's pretty crazy.
As long as they.
They can do that though.
What is it? They have to work 40 hours a week. But it doesn't matter when they work those 40 hours. They just have to get it done.
Yeah.
So if you work 312s or 313s, like, that's it. You're off for the rest of the week.
Well, yeah, that's what, because I used to live in Chandler up in Arizona. And it's next by Phoenix. And there's a big Intel processor factory there. And a bunch of people work at Intel there. And when you work at Intel, you only need to work usually 3 days a week, you know, if you're a software engineer.
Yeah.
So they just work 3 12-hour shifts or something. You know, sometimes they have to work a little bit longer.
Yeah.
But, you know, they get 4 days off, which, you know, maybe I wouldn't want to do 12-hour work days, but like 10 hours or something.
It's actually not that nice. Bad. I've done a 12-hour job. It's really not that bad. I did some factory work for a company called Denso to do a lot of like car parts and stuff. And you would work 2 12s, you'd be off for 2 days, then you'd work 3 12s, then you'd be off for 3 days, then you'd work 2 12s, and it would just do that.
That does sound pretty nice,
it was
actually.
Freaking awesome.
I think I like the consistency of having like a certain amount of days off in a row. Because when you just have one day off, it's not great.
That's
you know, like, it's nice, but, like,
that's where I'm
like, when I'm working part-time at, like, a grocery store, technically. Hopefully, I'll actually be part-time now. But, like, I was working 6 days a week, you know, at my old job. And sometimes they'd have me work an entire week, which they weren't supposed to do. They were supposed to give me at least one day off, but they call me in. I'm like, well, I guess I can use the overtime.
Yeah.
I really shouldn't complain because I agree to it, but, like, yeah. Yeah, they do. Well, see, the thing is, when they pay me overtime, I'm like, well, this is how much I should be getting paid normally, though. So, you know?
Yeah.
Whoa. You're talking like somebody who has full-time.
Yeah. Privilege. I'm basically full-time. Yeah.
No, we're going to have to knock you down to 35 hours.
I swear to God, that's more relaxing and stress-free. We're sure you'll enjoy it. I can't remember the last time I've worked 35 hours in a week. Seriously, I have this entire week off and I don't know what to do with myself. Just because I just moved and I like asked like for a little bit of time off after my school starts. Just so I could get used to it, but yeah. I'm kind of bored. I want to spend, like, I live next by a bunch of restaurants and stuff, so I should probably like go to some of them.
And proposition for sex?
Yeah, something like that.
Nice.
Just need to shove some stuff in my mouth, you know?
That's fun.
Same thing.
Beepus, I need your lifetime wisdom.
Yeah, what's up?
So, I'm applying for a new job.
Bang her.
Yes, done that. Got a kid out of it. Probably not going to do it again. But so I'm applying for a new job and it's asking what my current job is, like what industry it is. And
yeah.
It's a pawn shop. So like we write loans, we sell stuff, do insurance. Like we deal with a lot. The industries are broken down into a bunch of stuff, but the two main ones that stick out are banking, insurance, and financial services, or just retail. Which one do you think would fit better?
Wait, So people make deposits with you guys and you give them
back
their
money?
Do
that.
They fucking do that.
Pawn shops, they do a lot of financial stuff.
Yeah, we do a
it's all
yeah.
smaller
yeah, so,
scale
so
though.
Put it
but...
down as that. How many dollars in cash transactions do you process?
About $6,000 worth a day.
Fucking put the bank shit, dude.
Well, that's just
one of the requirements to work as a teller at a bank is to have experience processing at least like $3,000 $5 in cash transactions a day.
There's
so
probably like $15
that out of
passed through my hands every day, honestly.
Yeah.
Nice. You're a busy pawn shop.
We are. Like, this last week, our average sales...
They got a lot of junkies coming in.
We do.
They got to move a lot of product.
We really do. But our average sales are normally about 2,500 a day. This last week, it was like 6,000 a day.
Jeez.
Yeah, it's crazy. That's
what
not
are you
even...
applying for?
I'm applying for the Xfinity retail store.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I think
yeah.
we could put either. I don't think Xfinity is specifically looking for bank experience, so...
Probably not, but...
It just looks a little bit better than retail.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. Retail sucks, man.
No, retail's fine. Customers suck.
Yeah, customers do suck. But, like...
Well, retail...
Regional
customers
management
are
sucks.
Yeah. I feel like I'm in this fine little spot where, like, I make a lot of decisions, but none of the backlash falls on me because I'm the assistant manager.
Oh, that's a sweet
yeah.
thought.
Nice.
We had a guy like that at the sandwich shop. He was the best because the general manager is always stressed because regional's fucking tearing apart. And then when the general actually quits, says fuck this place and leaves, then the assistant becomes the general.
Right.
And the assistant goes, I'm going to fix this store. I don't want general pay until I fix it or some shit, some noble ass shit. And all the staff were like, don't do that. They're going to fuck you. Well, lo and behold, 3 months later, fucking regional tells them they don't have the resources to pay him general manager pay.
That was stupid.
That was the most galaxy brain move I could ever fucking foresee.
That's so stupid, man. That should not be. He's working as a general manager. Even is he officially general manager? Like, does
yeah, he was. He was officially general manager, and he had a ton of unpaid overtime hours and shit.
That's so stupid, man. He should. He needs to get those.
Moral
like,
of the story is fuck
reimbursed for that.
Fuck managers. Fuck regional managers.
Well, yeah, for me, it's district managers. When they come in, the general managers are all super stressed out. Gotta make sure the store looks nice. Gotta make sure everybody's doing everything right. You know, stuff like that.
I just don't get it. As an assistant manager, I just don't understand why the boss is so stressed all the time. Because even mine...
More money!
My boss is all... My old boss at my other store was... Oh, she was stressed all the time. She was always busy. I could barely talk to her. Because, like, I need to talk to her about something because she's the front-end manager. So she's in charge of my, basically, cashiers, baggers, anything to do with, really, the customers getting out the store. And she was always busy, always stressed, always freaking out because the district manager wants them to increase their sales on the freaking self-checkout machines. And it turns out that when you try and push people into the self-checkout machines, they don't like them, so then your reviews go down. Yes, exactly. And, like, they had us, like, pull people, or they started calling it inviting because it sounds better. Invite people to self-checkout. Well, the problem is if you're concentrating on inviting people to self-checkout because you need to get your numbers up on self-checkout, you're not paying attention to the customers actually on self-checkout. So then they get stuck because the machine's like, help is on the way. And you're like, I'm helping another customer because I just had to invite them. But you know what? I'll go help you real quick.
What if we just schedule one more cashier for that time slot?
Not going to happen. Because let me tell you exactly what happens. When our self-checkout numbers don't meet the 70% quota we're supposed to do, we lose hours. The entire store loses hours, so we can't get another cashier.
That's so stupid.
It's really stupid. It's like to force you... It's like to encourage employees
That's
to like
called squeezing
actually
every
invite
fucking
people.
Penny out of your company.
Oh, dude. When the store I'm at, the store I was at was the second largest store. It's called Fry's. It's a grocery store chain. It's owned by Kroger. And it was the second largest Fry's in Arizona. And we were getting like 14% increases in sale every single year because everybody's moving to Chandler from California and everywhere. and it was so freaking busy there. When the store opened, there were like 400 employees. When I left, there were like in the high hundreds, like a high, like 190 something. We were so scouting crew, man.
What's I was like hired part-time. You walk into now?
They're not paying them enough for them to stay because the area, Chandler, is like a bougie area. So like the kids don't have to be there because like they don't need the money. They get it from their parents. So they're super unreliable. Anybody who has any hope of like anything will not stay there for long. So, you know, you just like you lose. You're not paying them enough for people to stay, so, you know, what do you expect?
Same issue. But, I mean,
it's like you wonder why
right now are high turnover.
Yeah, yeah, grocery's always high turnover, but that place, it's very close to not being able to be run. It's we have just enough people to make it work, and customers are always complaining that there aren't enough. Well, that's normal for grocery stores, but, like, I've been in grocery stores before because I worked at grocery stores in Missouri before, and that place is misery. Yeah, that's pretty much it. But still, that place is very busy. Not enough people for sure. Oh well, that's my rant.
Have you considered becoming a neat?
Just about. I'm already there. My new store I visited my new store that I'm going to be working at. And it is definitely not a bougie area.
Lock your car, bitch.
You know, like, they have, like, the cameras, you know? And where, like, you know, the TV with the live recording of the camera to, like, deter people from stealing. There's a lot of
them. They have a greeter? They have someone that tells you, sorry, you can't bring backpacks in this.
They don't have a greeter, to my knowledge.
That's a good sign.
But we might have a security guard. Which, at my old store, we didn't, even though we were freaking huge, just because we didn't need it.
Because, yeah. Rich people but, don't yeah, like, steal from...
There's some...
They steal from people.
They don't steal from grocery stores, they steal from banks.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to say.
Yeah. They're in the banks doing all the sketchy stuff.
I totally forgot what deck I even picked. Because we didn't sit here for so long.
What?
Oh, I always use the same deck when I'm blue for it, pretty much, so never have to change it.
Guess what deck I fucking brought.
I'm gonna help you over there in Charlie and Hotel. I've got like 200 infantry.
Okie dokie.
Yeah, sure.
General.
See.
Can you take the right side, I will take the left side.
Yeah, man, I can cover all that.
Just call me Beepus.
Oh, God. Well.
Look at these fucking losers selling their fobs. I need that shit to dispense freedom. There we go.
My fob.
Just throw them all down. Get them off the road, you
just
dirty commie.
To think.
No, now when your units are deploying, we'll get extra supplies as they pick up.
I think I'll go mid.
MREs and, you know, rich fuel and Adderall.
Adderall. Rip it.
Adderall. Does it actually fuck up the, it does, huh?
Yeah, our units will get stuck.
There's a way to place the fobs outside of the deployment zone.
Oh, so, shoot, yeah. Beepus, move your fobs. Get him off
fine.
The road.
God.
You moved, just moved him up the road. What are you doing? Please. I have to beg with you every game to not ruin it. You know that?
Listen, look at my units.
I played 4-4 with this guy, and this guy, he broke up.
You ruined the game. Don't even fucking joke.
Please don't put
No, you
on
didn't
the road.
Ruin it. I wouldn't say you ruined it. Yeah. You were definitely making me pull my... Yeah, the Road to 56 was a bad idea.
I've had good experiences with Road to 56. I was completely blown away by how, like, much of a letdown it was.
Broken it was.
That's a lot of fobs.
Not enough.
You bet your pussy it is.
And you're gonna drain every one of them.
Bet your pussy crap. I am.
Onward.
And upward.
Victory.
Oh, I need to get God, my freaking mortars on hotkey. What do you start with? Oh yeah, that's Beepus. Oh, you brought that deck? Oh, I can't
yeah,
believe
bitch. You better start believing, because you're in one.
Who's firing what? Atticums? We have a double stack of Atticums. We have two Atticums
oh,
already.
Oh, that's big gay.
Migs in the air.
I can probably... There's no point, to be honest.
Okay, I guess I'll fucking capture Bravo.
Okay, I have two rafts now.
Oh, you know what? If I would have thought about that, I would have done it for you. I'm sorry.
Income is really low. Oof. I forgot about that.
How many people are going over here? So Sam's got left. I guess he's going middle and I'm going to go right, I suppose, is what's going to happen.
This guy unloaded his infantry very soon.
Tactical buys to attack him.
I'm not sure. I'm kind of confused about what this piece is. Oh god. The
like?
Counter battering. Might want to move.
No.
Counter.
You said no.
I will bask in the holy.
He's gonna take it like a. He's gonna take it like a man.
Oh my god.
Bathe me. Bathe me.
Are they elite live?
Yeah.
Wow. I'm pretty surprised. They have top armor?
Those Sokols are not helping us. You're welcome for the ping.
I guess.
Damn, so lucky.
God, every one of those is 3 health or lower. That's ridiculous.
All according to plan.
Oh no, get my mortars back.
Make sure you give him a good sucking, because my god.
Hey, I got 855 millimeter barrels to suck right now. I don't got time for that.
Some,
Why do we have an attack marker? Whatever. Oh, great. Freaking Artie out of... Can you count Artie that, Beepus?
For love of
God, there's like 4 of them. They're right there.
So it's super inaccurate.
Why didn't you get any good Artie, though? Question mark.
Why fire one good shot when you can fire 8 shots?
When you can fire 8 shots. Yeah, pretty much.
I see no one's going for the C-zone.
Literally, where I put my recon is just a smoking crater right now. So much already just hit it.
There's a Jiang Fu out there.
Where? Here, I'm nuking this spot in Juliet.
You're gonna straight up nuke it. What does my naval tab look like? Oof, I need to save up some money.
Oh crap. I need to get my mortars back, for the love of god.
Don't already on base, fuck you, I do what I want.
Who said that?
Some dude.
I didn't even see it on the chat.
Is he done? Okay, he's done. I'm gonna make a run for it. No, he's firing again. Where is he firing, though? I could probably hit him. I can almost hit him. I'm really close. These mortars are 120, so...
You need to play the game.
How far away do my Raphaels start? The air spawn is so far away.
Is he messaging you, like, personally? Because I'm not...
No. No, he was just peeing it.
Oh, okay.
Oh, frick. They have cluster already somewhere. Where is it?
Not gonna cluster me.
Somewhere over here, I think.
Hey, they've got a huge, like, force building up over here. Too bad.
Alright, I'll meet you, Samuel.
A lot of forces. They have super heavy there. A lot of BMPs.
Well, they're gonna have some mildly anxious super heavies now.
This AMX-10's gonna die, right?
Ooh, look at those double John Chews. Should I get anti-ship artillery?
There's three of them.
Three of them? Fuck yeah, I should.
Yeah, I was gonna say, if you got it, you might want to start stacking it up now.
I'm gonna wait till I get two. If I get room, send it. What sucks is those missiles take like 1,000 supply each.
Is it really that much?
Yeah, it's fucking insane.
Freaking rocked. Grenade launchers for days. I don't care to lose these vehicles.
I do. I care about my men, and that's why I lose.
Well, my men aren't in them, so they don't matter.
I like how they all have a name though, so like you get to see who dies. You know, because like I have Aro here, Azan, Stoffel.
I love the 4 stacks of elite infantry we find in these game modes.
Yep. There's a Twarty there? Oh, it's not even that good. You said already that Twarty.
I'm hitting what I ping, damn it.
Oh wait, I forgot there's naval. Oof.
Yeah, our whole team forgot.
What just happened? Oh, somebody put up a beacon though. Oh, my VAB! Man, like, I move one unit and like five freaking already.
They've got a ton of helicopters on my ping.
That they do.
Gonna move up a little bit. Nope, here comes the Twarty. Oh, you missed! Oh, I killed somebody at 60 points! He still missed! Okay, so there's infantry there.
If you can,
so I'm gonna need my own infantry.
This area, I can walk in and start taking that town.
Ooh, I saw where he fired from.
Smoke. What area?
On my weed every day.
Oh, on the right side. Yeah, I can't. You're talking to
people.
Who did I just order somewhere?
Oh, I wasn't.
What do you want?
Nothing. Continue with your shenanigans. Boom! That's 70 points.
So much freaking arty.
Not enough.
No. I hate these matches because there's so much arty. Oh god. They're firing again. Where are they? They're right there. I like how this guy invested so much in freaking naval, but he's just having them sit there.
Sovereign mini. What if I just perma-smoke the Sovereign Mini the whole match?
I'm sure he would
just to shut down 500 points. Well, you need to ping some targets, bitch.
I've been pinging targets the entire time.
Talking to Easy Steel, who cannot hear me.
Yeah, we've been getting hit hard on the left over here with all the arty. It's kind of stupid. Bots.
Need help here.
Samuel, you don't need help.
Fine.
Now you got this.
Sovereign Mini.
The forest is getting demolished.
Oh, wait, my CV
died. Do you want
me
to smoke the Sovereign Mini or what?
I'm just saying that's where it's at.
Okay.
That freaking Twarty, I can't believe it's not dead.
I can kill it now, maybe. My man.
Look what he's arting. He's arting our fucking road. What a bitch.
He's killing my cargo truck. That's me.
What? Uh, 50 minutes. 50.
Oh, is he gonna like? Why is he smoking that?
Who knows? Friendly fire. If it's effective against you, it's effective against them.
I'm gonna use the smoke that they launched. Oh wait, actually I probably shouldn't.
Oh, the Atticums missed the Twarty. I can't believe this.
Atticums would just fucking counter already like it's supposed to. Just putting that one out there.
The Twarty has literally, Twarty has one HP. Like, we could literally just already hit to death.
That Sovereign Mini is scary.
Here, I'll make it less scary.
Why is he just sitting these Yonghus out here? He's not doing anything with them.
Oh, can my VAB T20 hit this? Because that's an expensive plane. No, it's too far away. Just if barely.
If you can bait the Twardy, I can side shot it. With a Maglan.
My man. I'm walking in.
Oh crap. Nah, they saw it. God, they have so much freaking arty. Watch this. I sneak my Reamer around and it's just they're gonna get arty to death pretty soon.
Can you guys please chill on the arty?
Yep, here it comes.
He's getting signaled out.
Arty has no chill.
Arty doesn't have any chill. I'm making it. They didn't hit me once, man. Something just beep us. My Vabs can't beat a freaking... Why am I being spotted? Oh, cause there's sissies everywhere, man. I'm not gonna win this. There's... Every time I move, new Artie hits me. This is ridiculous. I can't advance it with this.
Well. Find Cardi somewhere else for a change.
For the love of God, there's so much arty. Look at where I used smoke once, and look at this. Look at this. Freaking. It's like completely like, it's like the earth has acne. I swear to God. It's so stupid. How have we not killed this Twarty? Why
target
have we not
the tour,
killed
him? Alright.
Am I out of, I bet somebody used all my supplies.
Ooh,
nope.
He's trying to counter already me, that's fucking personal.
Why aren't they doing anything with their naval stuff? They could like send it around to our spawn.
Oh no!
Because they're too afraid.
Because they see how you're already on the road.
Mortars are embarking upon the great voyage.
I was wondering where those were. I don't. Why are they?
They're taking the shortest route possible. Goddammit.
I love. You're already on the road, Beepus looks so cool.
Why?
They're just stretched out along the road. Yeah.
Yeah. They're fine. So they can move quicker. They don't fucking fall or some shit.
Well, my vehicles are wheeled anyway, so they can usually get away. As long as I remember to move them.
Time to bounce.
There's so much freaking. Okay, time to counter.
I fucking hit his RD as it was firing. Oh, yes! Wow. Fucking direct hits. Did you see that?
I did.
That's pretty lucky. I mean, all skill.
The Atticum's fired too. Ooh, Atticum's killed something.
Oh, this dude is Tomcat. Oh, Sovereign's coming around.
That is a lot of missiles. Sure fucking is. I have my
Sovereign Mini. The Sovereign Mini's gonna get killed by these machine gun little tanks over here. Or what are they? Nah.
They can't even shoot.
We need fire.
Press X to doubt.
He's already here.
I'll get another exoset. Oh, he's trying to cluster me. Nice try. He actually clustered where I have been going after firing, so.
Oh, so he realizes
he's playing chess. Yeah, he's figured out my pattern.
Yeah, I know. I have a pattern too, usually. They almost never figure it out because they're not paying attention. Well,
the pattern only lasted twice, haha.
We see it, we just can't do anything about it.
Yeah. What does he want? Oh, already there? I already fucking got it, champ.
No, he's gonna kill my mortar team. I can't get him out of the water.
This longbow's been sitting here the entire game.
That fucking sob.
Did he get my player?
Should I fire on the sob now?
Yeah, I mean, it's close enough. You should.
I'm gonna wait for the other exoset.
So what happens if you add a Kim's the Sovereign Mini?
I think it dies.
How much?
No, it takes like 10 damage.
How much top armor does that? It has zero top armor, so it take 20 damage. It take all the AP. So, it's actually not that. Yeah, that's not that great, actually. Kind of sucks. I do have a naval tab in this deck. I could bring out my my missiles, and I could probably hit it from this range.
I have an intruder, I just don't have enough money to buy it.
Hey, Hearn, what's the range from your amphibious mortar there that's running away from the Sovereign Mini?
And
the
Sovereign Mini?
What's the range?
The range is 4,800 in closing.
4,800 in closing. Alright, he's really close. I can
this
definitely
guy,
hit him.
This guy's actually coming for my arty.
The problem is, if I don't hit him, what are you doing? No, you're dead.
Oh, Dedo, we've lured him in. Now if only my fucking missiles can fire.
Beepus, get ready.
I'm trying.
I'm gonna get my exosets.
They can't see over the water, believe it or not.
Wait, what?
Doubt. Here we fucking go. Bye bye, loser.
What are you doing?
He's got excess sets coming up.
I wonder what the Atticums are gonna fire at.
Oh my god. One
yes!
Hit.
That's it?
I'm almost within range. It's pretty hard.
After all
the closer you get, the better, because they have less time to react.
I mean, that was pretty freaking close, dude.
He's running now, though.
No. I don't think he realizes that's it for my ammo, though.
Shooting my two guys. That did 4 damage. All those missiles did 4 damage.
Yeah, it's because most of them didn't hit. But I think mine might, because I'm going to get them in the side if it actually reaches.
Never realized
nope, none of them even hit.
Like, how good of an
you have to do it in a spam. So, like, let's get our exosets together and let's spam them.
This dude's
yeah, I tried. They all weren't facing it, so they had to aim. Oh, the counter already. Haha.
This dude, I wonder if a Tomcat would do any damage to it.
Tomcat? You gotta do it in a swarm, man. The good thing about using the,
I'm gonna fucking Arty the Sovereign, just to,
Dude, Artying ship is actually very effective.
I have an idea.
It is, and an Oodaloy!
This dude's hitting it with, he stunned it with his Amoses.
You can Arty it and stun it, and then...
If down
they're
the
stunned, you can hit
it with the missiles, yeah.
doesn't really like coming.
Yeah, this sovereign, he's not gonna be happy though.
This guy's trying to attic him, this Uloy. I swear to God, he might actually hit it. No, he missed. That's embarrassing. That's stupid. Once your exosets get more ammo, tell me. Cause mine's already full.
He's gonna hit it. I don't think this bomb has enough.
No, he missed. Did he even explode? Uh
oh. He's counter-arding.
Over the water.
Yeah.
What is counter-arding? It's just random.
My fob.
Fucker.
It's cause that's where the Atticum's fired.
Fuck. That stuns my missiles.
Ooh.
Why Epsilon?
Dang, Uloy. The defenses on that is ridiculous.
That Uloy is really good. I didn't mean to do that, I just forgot to turn off my weapon.
Well, okay,
I stopped it.
You die now, Uloy.
No more.
Oh, fuck.
Oh my
god. Come on! Come on!
Oh, you got him. You're hitting him. Hitting him. Ooh, nice. He's pretty low.
He's pretty unhappy.
I'm gonna try to get an intruder in.
He is very unhappy.
No coordinates necessary.
Yep, we can beat him once our exosets get rearmed. There's Artie coming now, though. Oh, he tried to Artie my, Yeah, whatever. I feel like it should be paying attention to the ground fight, because, the guy over here is getting pushed.
These are big, juicy points waiting to be taken.
The tram is so useful. Good job. Almost. You should have waited till we fired, though, because we need to overwhelm his speed whiz.
I was hoping you were about to.
Yeah.
Aw, come on, don't fucking step near the Artie.
There you go.
Come on. Yeah.
One hit. You just need one more.
No, not
even close.
We need more. Wow. Why? You still wait for your other exosets.
We might be able to kill it with Ari.
We have so these exosets are going to be completely useless after we kill this Uloy, by the way.
That's true.
Even height, if an
Uloy. Fuck it, you can kill with Sia, probably.
Actually, yeah, you could.
Just kill with Ari. Dude, it has 1 HP.
Seed will hit it.
Yeah, Seed will hit it directly.
Seed will hit it?
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know. Wait, I do have a Jaguar I could use, but it will get within range, probably.
I'm trying to catch it with the Yardie as it goes. Come on. Need CV left. Kilo is being overrun. Says only man at Kilo. Very sad.
I need that SU-27 dead. If that SU-27 can go, how's the SU-27 not?
Aw, I didn't aim far enough ahead.
Crap.
Uloy put on suicide watch. Oh my god, look at this 4 stack of fucking elite infantry.
Should probably kill
Time
them.
For some broken arrow.
Ah, crap.
They killed your Raphael, oh my god.
They did, what'd they kill with?
The LSTRs have Iglos.
Ah, crap, man, I didn't know they're LSTR. Did they really do, that's 4 stack. God dang it. Alright. I'm going for it, I swear to god, if they manage to freaking... Oh, I can't see the Uloy anymore.
It's like here. I'm gonna bring my tram if I send it there and see if I can spot it for you.
Yeah.
As soon as it's up.
Well, there's all those ships over there that's literally doing nothing this entire game.
Ooh, that SU-25. Get freaking
Is it gonna live?
No.
Yeah, no.
Okay.
They moved.
Can't believe they killed my Raphael. That pisses me off. I hope somebody quits on our team so I can get another Raphael. Not even joking. We need to move these exosets though, cause like...
What is with this dude in his cluster? Fuck off.
Oh, this freaking Atkins took my Mankati freaking fuel. So stupid.
Bitch moves.
Oh, I'm being hit. Where am I being hit?
Hey, there it is. There they both are.
He can see my MX-10 because he must have recon over here.
Wow, they're both pretty damaged. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go for the Arty. Oh, the intruder. Oh, baby.
One here.
Go for the right one. Yeah.
Too late.
Oh, it's open over here.
Wow.
Actually.
That was a lot. I'm gonna lose that tram.
Yep. Listen, 500-point capital ships are fair and balanced right mechanics. No, I'm hitting the weak one.
I'm just letting you know where they're both at.
This is like a 1% chance of success.
I think we could advance over here. Seems pretty empty.
Where?
Here, in mid. My MX-10s are going up. I might actually be able to use my Leclerc that I bought. I forgot about. No,
why
it's being
spotted. Why are
they both
bringing in supply helicopters right here?
Because that's where his LSTRs are.
Oh
crap.
Baby.
I'm out.
Aw.
Connection lost.
Aw, that sucks.
RIP. Aren't you the one hosting the game?
LSTRs are moving up.
Yeah.
That's rough,
weird.
Buddy. Oh fuck, I forgot I was already.
He's counter arting, yep.
That's
he's
it.
Gonna hit you.
This is
yep.
The end of it.
RIP. Man, we're getting hit. Oh, we're losing on right too? Crap.
Yeah, we're losing everywhere.
Well, I don't even like. I feel like. I'll get my Leclerc back, I guess. This is gonna die up here. My Kurtau can stay.
We're losing on all fronts, boys.
We are though. It kinda sucks.
Everybody's leaving.
Oh, does that mean I have another? Nope. No Raphael yet. We'll see.
I'm getting my points worth out of this KM-163 to shoot down all these helicopters that are over here. What is that? Plane train.
Man, we would have 1,000 more points right now. That little Ulan Sovereign would have
done. Yeah. The Ulan is really close, but we didn't already get. The BMP-2s are wrecking me on the... Yep. And then there's the Finnish autocannons. I freaking hate this. I hate those Finnish transports with a passion.
Did all of your arty pieces get out?
I lost two.
That's still pretty good.
Oh, wait.
That CC has to die.
Ah, why'd you show yourself? You stupid, stay in the forest. Okay, well, it's over. Here comes the Arty, so come on.
Oh, he brought his LSTRs back.
No, my MX-10's gone. Yep. Freaking sissy.
Look at those blisters. Mm.
Yeah, they're all in this little town here.
We've lost pretty much everything. We might as well just retreat back to the river line.
Dude, this thing
like,
is still super
not...
damaged. It's got one health. The other one's almost back up to full. Or half to the half, excuse me.
Let's see with that BU. Okay, let's get my Leclerc back. There's no point in my Leclerc being over here, so... Oh, here comes a J7.
Oof. We have no AA.
Oh crap. We have like
fire
nothing. I'm gonna wait till the very last second, then I'll do something.
Quit.
Oh, here cut. Yep. See. Exactly.
Dang. Yummy. Those Tomcats.
I think I'm gonna get that Sierra. Hopefully. No, I'm not. Not gonna make it in time.
Good try though.
It was a try. But yeah, like, if we're not taking Charlie and we've lost, like, all the... Yeah, we might as well just...
We're still winning. Like, we're losing.
We are at points, yeah.
We're winning in points.
We can just kill those fucking ships.
We can win harder, though, if we just defend the river.
Because,
like, we're not going to retake these zones anytime soon.
They'll only have triple the income.
Yeah. They already have triple the income. That's the thing. They have Julia, they have Mila. They are. I mean, if we hold Charlie as long as we can, but, like, that's not going to last forever. Especially with those. Yeah, it's pretty much over for Charlie, to be honest.
They're dug in now.
So, like, there's no point in contesting anything on the site because we've already lost it. We only need defensive positions now, that's all we need.
Yeah.
I mean, we could take Kilo. I can neutralize Kilo.
It stopped them.
I don't know, they just already it though.
Alright, here's a fat...
I just want to point out, this guy buys two attackums. Only brings, one fog.
Yeah. Oh crap, he's hitting my Mankati. Well, they were with my Mankati, that kind of sucks.
Maybe
I kind of need
you
that.
You can flank them from the river. Like,
flank them from the river?
Like, and go for their weakest spot. Someone has a recon.
Here, I'll bring.
Nothing? I'll bring nothing.
Get out of there already.
Hello.
You slow fucker.
Oh, you're getting hit again? Yep.
No, just that one.
He's not important. What's his name? Goto? Not important.
Not important.
Sounds like acceptable losses.
Oh yeah. No. This one guy's Amos is being hit though. Big rip.
Ooh, they're smoking.
Somebody's picking an Abrams.
Planning on going. Alright, boys.
There's a Moderna coming down mid.
We have visual on the fucking Udaloy.
We do?
And the Sovereign.
It's probably repaired.
No, it's not.
It's not repaired. We're not gonna reach it in time.
You don't have to reach it, you just have to shoot it.
Oh, it just got already it, yep. Dude, these other ships have been here the entire time, and they don't even have the much health. And they're what, 160 each? That's like almost a super heavy.
Come on, Eric, do something useful. I say as he has like 10 times my score.
That's, yeah.
Reloading? No. This is a job for two, Barty.
Question is, are you gonna hit him with your dispersion?
I might.
All you need is like two hits.
Dude, he's sitting like...
Look at these double flakum pores here.
I know, what is that? Get that SCRV 121 in there, man.
Fuck you!
Did you get it?
Like on the first shot!
Oh my god.
Nice. Oh, it's like that, you guys know the Seeking of the Blucher? In World War II?
I lived it.
You lived it? The guy was like, oh, ignore the range-finding device, just do it by eye, and he hits them both times, it sinks the ship. The guy's a freaking hero. His quote was, because Norway and Germany weren't at war at that point, he's like, I'm either going to get court-martialed, or I'm going to get a medal. Fire!
Oh my god. That put us in the fucking lead by a long shot. I've absolutely recovered my losses this match.
Nice. We're winning by quite a bit now, just from that one kill. Can we kill the Sovereign Mini too?
No.
Or are these?
That's asking for a lot.
What about these though? They don't even have the much health, I don't think. No, they have 150. Yeah.
They do.
Okay. Well, let me send the Leclerc up.
Wow. What an epic
I have
story.
No recon though, but.
Why is he clustering my infantry. What a jerk.
He really hates your Amos. They're arguably more effective than my units.
J7C is dropping. Isn't that cluster? No, it's his AoE. Oh, rip.
Oh, nice try, fucker.
I'm gonna try to keep just putting fire on this bridge so they can't get over it.
Yeah, I'm actually bringing a napalm tank just for that purpose.
Oh!
Ledetto.
Lots of.
We need you not to take such losses, pal.
Oh, gosh.
Double
here
ASF.
Here comes complaints. Yep.
Ooh, Mo shoots.
He's going really far. This guy's been complaining the whole match.
What is he good at?
To be honest, he's being guardy like a ton, though.
T80UM fires its only ATGMs at empty transports. Beautiful.
Okay, J7 down. Nice. That's a good 100 something points. Who's burning the bridge, by the way? Who's doing. That's a good idea, though. The BMPs are amphibious. If they were smart, they'd just do a BMP push over the river.
Yeah.
Oh, supply helicopter.
Oh, Bernardino! There's literally a Bernardino right there! Please kill it!
It's fucking walking in! I think
get
that
it.
Guy is throwing the match.
Nice. He must be. Is it the same guy?
Oh no, I forgot my arty again. Oh, he misclicked. All skill, baby.
Nope. You're losing two of them. Those guys are gone.
That's 100 points. Unconcerned.
One of them might get away.
Oh,
they're getting away!
Get good! Damn, you know what I'm gonna have to do? Call in two.
Ooh, those griffins. Boom.
Is this elite? Is this exceptional recon?
It's not. We got spotted.
Can I hit? So, does Seed hit?
Never.
I'm gonna go ahead and try it.
It's really stupid of me, but.
What are you gonna try to hit?
These dung two over here.
It
just
does,
one
but
of them. They have
you'll
seed.
Be in range of their missiles.
Will I? I don't think so. If their missile range is 2800, am I? Let's see. Yeah, I will.
Wow, yep. You really showed him with that Jaguar. Oh my lord.
It's okay, I can get another one.
Totally ignores me.
They probably don't even know that happened.
You're right, I forgot it had two missiles now. I forgot. I was thinking of Super Edendard with the old one, but nope.
Guys, use the recon that spotted the SIPs to spot their AA.
That's not ours.
I'm sorry.
There is a recon near the water.
Yeah, that
near
one.
Hotel.
Yeah.
Use it
yeah.
To spot the target. Like AA and then RT.
I don't think I can see that far.
This guy, whoever this guy is, he just keeps sending it up to the. Like, we're literally getting supplies right now from him because of this. And it's still coming. Where is he? What is he doing? Is this guy actually throwing?
I think he's throwing.
Yeah, he's throwing the game.
Why would you even do? I don't get that. Oh, he finally left. I think that was him leaving. No, he must have had an argument. Probably had an argument with somebody. Probably
it's not that guy.
Oh, okay. Now they're blowing up the... They blew up those supply vehicles after they were captured. We have, like, nothing over here. Oh, no.
I don't think he's gonna hold on to that. 60-point plane to kill 15-point AA.
Stock.
Galaxy brain. Look at those listers. Things I would do to those.
Holy crap, that T-72BU is within range of my mortars.
Talking a lot of shit while being within mortar range.
Within tank range, man. That's freaking stupid. We need recon over there, for the love of God. It's right there. I want it. Give it to me. No, I don't want to show my side, though. Let's not. There's another BU over there. Oh, his 121 just died. Crap.
Oh my god, right when their units come with the, through the napalm. Yep.
No, my mortars. Some of them aren't gonna make it.
It's okay, I'll sign up another napalm tank. It needs to be done.
I'm gonna need help. I can't hold this.
I lost two of them. God, I lost three of them. I lost almost all of them. That sucks. Oh wait, I have another one now because somebody quit.
On the side? Fascinating. Fascinating.
My commando marines went the wrong way, but fortunately, they're not all dead.
I side shot these fucking tanks. I lied, I don't have range. Oh my god, fuck these tanks, man.
I might be able to side shot them, hold on.
It's time.
Oh, they turned to me.
Okay. Yeah, he just... Mr. Easy still, our entire left flank there just surrendered.
He's in 84A's though. Side shot.
Got one.
Yeah!
You got
more side shot coming up. Panicked. Oh, there's more coming. Four stack of BMPs.
When you think you can be useful, but you just can't. I've been playing very passively though, but still.
Oh.
Nice to try.
That was helpful.
We gotta do something about the four stack of motos. I'll take out the M84. Oh wait, you have a H1S, that's fine.
Oh my god, they got over the river?
Hydra's incoming. Oh, he moved. Crap. Hold still.
I think he sees you trying to RD him, so... There goes Abrams.
Stay out of range of that strop.
Oh, I hit the Sierra though, so it's gonna be out for a little bit.
You got rocket pods?
We're losing pretty much everything right now.
Oh, some helicopters.
Holy crap. I can't believe these vehicles are 15 points for that Bushmaster. Oh my god. It's ridiculous. Finally spotted them. I spotted a C-72. Some Atticums can hit him if the Atticum's still alive.
Friendly fire.
Fuck off with your panicked trash units, goddammit.
Bring this back and refuel it. God, we're still winning by 2,000 points almost.
Oh, by a lot. Fuck, forgot the Arty again.
You should pull back from middle and save Velikla.
That's what I'm doing.
Take 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20, 20
CQC, so they can't use their freaking... Yeah, mid's lost.
Can someone kill this M84, please?
Where's the M84?
Right here.
Oh, so how did that get there?
It's been there.
Been there for like 5 minutes. You blind motherfuckers.
I got it. Hopefully. Oh, here comes somebody with a... Of course somebody brings the freaking helo. Well, oh well. I'll just save my tiger. I swear to God, if he doesn't kill it though, there we go.
95 points, yeah. Baby.
Who brought it?
Me!
Oh, it's Hearn, okay. Nice. Do I have a new aircraft yet? Nope, no Rafael though. Nice, okay. Let me see the range on this, because if I can hit people going over that bridge, I cannot.
They're bringing in Schmelz.
We should not be losing this. Do they have infantry in that town still?
Which one?
The over here.
Probably.
With the help marker.
I'm about to get my guys. Roid it up here.
We have no defenses over here.
Oh, that sucks.
So it's fine. They don't know that.
Yet.
There's a lot of AA in here.
Get some recon. Prince Bauer. Actually, I'm gonna send my Prince Bauer over here.
Dang, you're already super accurate now.
Or is that it's because it's veteran, though, probably. No, it's not. So one of them is.
There's
a T80UM coming. Yeah, there are a lot of smells. Crap.
Wah-wah. One thing that counter smells is tanks.
Oh, my child is awake.
Monitor 105. That's big dick energy. VBV trying to walk over the bridge. Not today.
The fact that we're still holding. Okay, they finally did it.
Oh, they're rushing a lot of BDV over that bridge.
Are they really? This is like. Left side. Yeah, I see it. Yeah. It's too close.
All the recon I needed, dang it.
Let me get an actual tank over there. Crap. Fab. Let's. Leopard 281. They're rushing. I have to send my Rima over here now because freaking my Leclerc needs to back the freak up. My main Cotty needs to go over here. Here they come. Well, at least the M1A1. Why is it still going towards them though? Oh, it's going inside. Yep, it's dead. Big rip.
Cargo trucks incoming across the bridge.
T-72s and BMPTs. Oh my.
I am reacting, but.
I'll have to send the Centurions up.
Yeah, you just thank you.
I don't want to.
No, the BMPT is gonna wreck my Rima.
Smells are fire. Oh my god.
My mortars, my freaking mortars. They're always killing my mortars.
My tanks are inefficient.
They're not great. They might just win by pushing us at this rate. If they break that town, we're pretty much dead.
They close the point gap. Why is no one putting units in that town?
Well, I'm busy over here trying to seal this gap. I'm gonna try and get some commando marines and I'll have them kill those freaking. Yeah, let's get some commando marines. Oh wait, I have a tiger. I forgot, Okay, I should have used that before. Rip. Get my Cortal over here. I'm just abandoning that side, to be honest.
Hello. Oh, wow.
Call us today at 800 Quicken or go to Rocket Mortgage. Yeah, it's gonna be like, yeah, 5-ish minutes, 6. I think we can win if we can just hold out the timer. My 24s? You gotta be freaking kidding me. Hello.
Put everything back, everything. And save some time that way. Like that automatic near the city, it will die. Like, in 1 minute.
Where did their tanks go? They broke the city.
Yeah.
Don't woo! Oh my god, we have so much stuff over there. You need to move everything you can and just get as far away as possible. Do they have A over there?
Oh yeah.
Oh, they
it's
do.
Crap. Across the bridge though.
The MA4 I think will die.
I'm bringing up my K1. Watch your Centurion.
Yeah, they're just overwhelming us. I think we can win, but it's gonna be hard. It's gonna be really hard. I don't want to fight in this forest with my Leclerc. My freaking Commando Marines can't catch a break today.
Pull back
okay.
Your tank, he will die now. The K1.
Oof.
Both sides are already in that battle.
I think I can do some stuff to this.
Does no one have anti-tank?
You're asking too much.
I have Tiger.
Let's see.
Hey, he's moving the Jong-Yahoos in.
Is he now? That's what I want to hear.
Oh my god.
I'm not sure we're gonna survive that.
We'll be fine. We just gotta kill these Jiangqis with our ASMs.
He missed, and they have AA. Crap. That looks like radar AA gonna be 100. Probably not gonna send my Tiger. Tunguskas, run!
They
destroyed my fob.
Received.
Gonna RD their ships.
I mean, if they're just gonna stay still.
Oh. Here they come.
He's got Munas coming up from the very back. They won't get here in time.
What is it? Holy crap! Look how many 272As!
Yeah.
Just keep running away. Like, just keep running your stuff back. We've got the point advantage. All we gotta do is keep away from them.
Let the Leclerc find them.
Yeah, I need to back them up there. They're too close. The freaking...
Shoot that Mancati if you can. 3 points.
That's my Mancati.
It doesn't matter. It come out of their paycheck, not yours.
Bye-bye, Jiangqi. You're fucking dead.
Is it? Nah, you got two. Oh, you got one.
Boom.
Nice.
Good thing we saw two whole ass fobs.
How did I not kill that?
Zoom in on that seeking Jiangqi.
Legion 90 are gods. I love them. Okay, let's get him, Leclerc, while they're distracted. Right. Oh, I misclicked.
They're pushing up the railroad.
Oh, there's an MI-20.
BMP. Love that the Centurion can't pen the BMPT.
Swear to God, Leclerc. I swear to God. Finally.
Don't use the K1. Let them pass and shoot them from behind.
Did I fire this?
We're gonna win.
Oh yeah, guaranteed. Unless my Berlin exosets all died, these bitch ass fucking Schnells. They just deleted a fob. Motherfuckers.
It doesn't matter, we still got 2,000 points on.
I need that fob for missiles! Oh, let's kill that Jiangqi, look, it's almost dead.
L-19 in the air. Not anymore.
This house is T7. They have so many T72As, man.
Yeah.
I need backup. I need more range. No, I need more range, dude. Okay, killed the MI.
That's it, boys. Good job.
Here, I'll send you infantry to bog it down. Never mind, we won.
Ha ha ha. Nice.
Hello.
Oh,
talk about defense and death, man, though.
Yeah.
Are you in the game?
We just finished one.
Yeah, we just finished.
Everyone type not even close.
Not even close.
Someone invite me.
I like how that Udo was going half to my fucking kills.
So, are you gonna do another game?
Instas at me.
I can change the map or the settings if you want.
Maybe change the map.
I got time for one more, then I gotta go.
Do, wait, Samuel, do,
smoke on the water.
Do Russian roulette, 200 points to win. Destruction.
Oh my god.
No.
Yes.
Please, no.
Just spam RD right out of the gate.
Oh my god.
Oh, wait. Do, death row. 500 points to win. 10,000 starting points destruction.
Oh my god. Nope. Nobody's gonna join that. You need to do that, like.
Yeah, they will. They won't even notice.
Some people don't know. Somebody will mention it.
Fuck them. Who cares? I'm by us at lobby.
Yeah, it's he's a US endless. Or just join one of us if you're friends with any of us.
Wait, Beepus, are you still? Oh, you're on.
Asia, US endless. I hate death row.
Endless.
Oh wait, did we change? What are we going to do?
Make the victory points like 1,000.
For destruction?
Let's not do a meme game though, because some people have to go apparently. Starting point's 9,000. 18. Oh my. Oh, conquest. Okay.
Destruction.
Income low.
Destruction.
Lowest to like 42 though. Is that split amongst all of us though?
Destruction.
Yeah. So what is that, 4%? It's decent.
What do you do?
There's 10 of us, so we'll have 800 points each. Then minus 100 for the CV.
Hmm.
So it's 700 or 600 something.
Wait, which
on your
game
CV.
Are we going on?
Asia, US, endless. Oh.
I'm on blue floor.
Well, we're on red floor, loser.
Well, fight me then.
I'm on red floor.
I'm on blue floor. I changed my mind.
Changes his mind.
Change my mind.
He's scared of me.
Change my mind. On both.
It doesn't matter, but we're on blue. Most of us are on blue.
Me and Horn are on red.
Indeed.
Whatever, just pick whatever side you want.
Well, I want you blue from.
I don't like this map because it's hard to heli rush.
I'd
appreciate it if we played a different map that was not so.
Suggestions?
Death row.
Not death row. I
smoke
hate
on the water.
Smoke on the water.
Smoke nobody plays water. Smoke on the water.
It's the best fucking map in the game.
Jungle Law is okay. Oh
me
no, Jungle Law.
Smoke on the water.
Jungle Law, Conquest, no income, just like old times.
Oh my god.
Gross.
So good. Tough Jungle's good, I like it.
Smoke on the way. This one's also hard to rush their spawn.
You can't rush their spawn on this.
No, it's too big. Said it was hard. Oh shit.
Game starts. What was I thinking?
Janet Yellen.
Guess I'm doing my Vietnam War deck.
This is a... To be honest, I was gonna do, if any of you guys are interested, I was gonna do an Insurgency, game. For War Game.
I think we did that once before.
It's like a game mode. Yeah, we did it once or twice. I edited a little bit, but I think I'm gonna simplify it again.
The map and just topped your spot zone.
What's that deck you got there, Hearn?
Nothing.
Looks mighty gay.
It's kind of like yours, but know. Not as good.
I doubt that. It's as good.
I'm actually thinking about making an unspecified Red 4 support. I think it'd be better than what I've got currently.
Oh,
it really?
Ready to go.
I like it. Delete that shit. Ain't nobody need no damn fob. I can see we have a team of winners on blue 4.
Nah, me and Horn will win red 4.
I'm glad you have confidence in me, bud.
Huh. A Sport Clips championship haircut experience makes you
feel like your hair has its own walk-up music. Maybe you play sports. Honestly, Oswald,
I'm going for Delta.
I would have more.
Are people on red 4 here?
Yes.
Yeah, me.
Yeah. Okay, should we split up maybe? Or.
There's no point.
Oh my god.
I don't even okay. Think.
Alright, I see you.
Hold on, do you see that?
Did I see what?
Behind your. Near your farm.
Alright, well, oh my god, everybody's doing it. Oh, okay.
Doing what?
Doing something I don't want to say because there are other people here, but I guess I'll have to. I guess I'll have to play serious.
Just this once, Sensei. I must go all out.
We have so many fobs back here, it's ridiculous.
We do. We'll need it, though. Somebody's going to already spam.
No.
Where's my fob?
We would never do
that. Maybe.
Did I delete it? Oh well. Oh crap. We like. Oh no.
Better hurry.
Timer. I know. Beacon. Is anybody going mid? Oh, you're going mid. Okay, where am I going then? Crap. Oh, I need. Crap. Was not fast enough. Who's leaving? Oh my god.
Why of
course? You're gonna like it a lot.
So Weiss, you're going mid? Are you taking the entire mid?
Whoa,
or just that one side?
Big game.
I didn't bring the right one.
Okay, I'm gonna turn off my radio.
I forget which one's which.
No.
So we have stuff over there.
I'm really sad now.
Yeah, come on. Yeah. Yeah.
Well, someone is heli washing. Well, not heli washing, but Sunny and Ho. Yeah.
Oh, you're really lucky, boy.
Because who doesn't want to land on napalm?
Oh, Samuel, are you going there, Samuel?
I'm going crap. Right side.
Ah, what's happening? How do you
Samuel, find? You can play it already in the cap zone, buddy. Questionable decision. The napalm's done, boys. The Trojan horse is in. Kill that CV. Bomb those fuckers. Beautiful.
Wait, did I just kill you a Nighthawk? Did someone lose their Nighthawk? Because I think I killed a Nighthawk.
There's no Nighthawks here.
Well, not anymore.
Find that CV, damn it. Bye bye, CVE, your time is over.
Did everyone just bring helicopters?
Not everybody, but quite a few people.
Oh, I wish I brought my Yugoslavian deck.
I mean, you guys have what? Just bring like us. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm kind of.
Why are you guys using so many aircraft? You guys are just gonna get them killed.
Because you see, we have a zone that is much further away from our spawn than yours.
Oh, we took their spawn. Oh, nice, nice. Yeah, we pretty much won this, it looks like.
Oh.
There's so many aircraft right now.
Someone needs to kill that for 10.
What's happening in mid? What happened to you, Weiss? Yeah, alright. I see that, yep. Okay. I'm not judging you, I just like, this seems to have come out of nowhere. And I'm like, what? This is being thrust upon me? Because, like, I have the points for it, fortunately, so. I miss AMX, I swear to God. There we go. Is that F-18 gonna survive? Oh,
yep,
is it?
Yep, it is gonna survive. It also killed the Phantom. It killed the Phantom and it's gonna survive.
Yep, there went that boy. Yeah, that's headed for us. That was not very nice of you. Ah, crap. Ah, I hate it when they came from the left side. Does that mean I lost my... No, I did not. Okay. That's so stupid. I forgot I hate that about this map, though. Somebody all... It's every single time we play... we play a 10v10, somebody brings an Atticus.
Do what you must, you'll never get Delta back.
When they send Artie and there's nobody there. Wait.
I don't think we'll be getting it back anytime soon. Just gotta stop it from coming through here.
We have Moderna behind our lines.
What, behind our lines? Mark it. Yeah. Oh, you That's mean in wild. The forest there? That's kind of funny. Just get a recon helo over there. And then we can kill it. Yeah, see, there it is. It's killing our... Oh my freaking god. Why? Eric, move your HQ. Oh.
We've got another one at least.
God dang it. You're not gonna live. Here's the question, is it still alive? No, it's dead.
Oh my god.
These are questionable decisions.
No, Merkaba.
Capitan Apostan Cavanti, Taina Palubier.
we leave it alone, we lose, because they'll just push in here.
Oh, yeah.
That prowler is really low.
Oh, God, here they come.
That prowler should not have survived.
I shot down your... For real? Oh, you're bombing it, though. Oh, it's still alive. Nope, it's dead. Not worth it, though. Not a good trade for you, man. I swear to God, you're gonna kill another one, and I can't even...
Oh, no, those pathfinders.
Why can't... You guys need a deal with back there, because, like, this is getting ridiculous. Do not use the Nighthawk, you're gonna kill the Takum. Oh, I can't believe myself. Why? Why would you do that? I had an ATGM plane on the way, but you know, just kill the CV too, yep.
We need another CV for Delta. There's only one.
Yeah, it's because you guys keep getting stuff. What's happening? BMPT really close on left side there.
What about golf, guys?
What about golf?
Golf no matter. Golf not fun.
Where's golf? Over there? Yeah, I'm not worried. Famous last words as the helos come. Oh, great. Now I gotta freaking send a... Hotel probably would have been. We're isotopes, makers of industry-leading Bluetooth earplug headphones, tested and approved in the loudest environments by woodworkers, welders, landscapers, and more. Isotopes merges high-quality audio with noise-blocking earplugs, allowing you to appreciate your music while protecting your hearing. Click the banner or visit isotopes.com/Spotify to learn more and save $10 with code Spotify10 at checkout. What do you call a truly great beer? That's brewed with more taste. Only 96 calories
and 3.2 carbs. We call it Miller Lite. Why not?
What are you? You'll have a good time. Miller Lite. Hope
true. Great beer, great. I ran out of ammo on my Crotals. You're a big oof, man. Who's on left side? Yeah, just completely missed Tiger. We've had literally all game to prepare for this push, and they're still making it.
Hmm.
something's fucky.
What?
Healer us, base.
Okay. I got it. Is that the dude with all the plans?
He had a lot. Probably. I got all of them.
I think we have this taken care of, but it's really those tanks that I was more worried about.
Oh.
Is Akbar in the Discord? Yeah, we see it.
Oh, that's fine.
More Crotel. You ask? Yes.
Okay, that works nice.
Let's get those Marines out of those transports, unless we're... I don't know who's over there. But... Oh crap. Where's my Crotel? Oh, we lost it because. Can we get the TACOM somewhere so we can at least neutralize in case? Do you anything, Seiki?
This dude has his CV like 2 inches outside.
I know, exactly. That's what I'm saying.
Fuck this guy.
That might be me.
Is it Admiral Akbar?
See, it's Admiral Akbar.
He's AFK. Has
to be. You gotta be freaking kidding me.
Motherfucker, dude. Oh, we have it. Nice.
Finally. Let's get rid of these markers because it's blocking my view here. No. Misclick on the Rima.
Rutro, Raggy.
Yeah, Rutro's right. They're actually advancing. Here come more. I thought we had this game. You guys said we had it.
We have it.
I mean, you guys have a huge point lead on us.
Yeah,
VFCV.
Don't you get it.
They keep trying to heal over us over here, and it's kind of funny. Wah. Nah, this healer rest, I'll take care of it. Yeah, it's dead. Crotel OP, please nerf. Yeah, the problem with the Crotel is low ammo. I didn't think I would need this over here, but it appears I do.
Oh no! What? Command means.
Commando Marines?
Is using my tactics.
That's not me. I never force stack elite units. That's the big gay.
You only quad stack Commando Marines.
Only quad stack reserve.
And yeah. Commando Marines. Together.
There's a Strela over here, so be careful of any helos.
I don't know where your CV is, but I will hard you. Mark my fucking words.
Oh,
You can find.
I will succeed, goddamn.
Alright, it's time to up my game a little bit. You should tell me how. Are you bombing and why?
Tell me your secrets.
Should be dead. Should be.
What is with these people and not getting recon? Do they just like dying?
Really, my parade?
Beepus, can you send one of those M35s over to my cartel? Where are you even sending them? Oh. What even?
A long march. Cartel? Where?
Yeah, my cartel. Sure.
I was sending them
because you're like, you drive right by it. I like the French are like waving you down as you drive by. That T-55 though needs to die. We could kill the T-55 if this guy would please just unload his freaking Marines.
Guys, we have problems in Juliet, guys. They have
Juliet. How did this happen? They fucking countercapped Juliet.
What the frick?
Fucking madman.
They're freaking madmen.
You feel Ross?
No, we have Beepus, a CV in Juliet.
It's not a spawn, so just hide your CV, Beepus, or something.
It is fucking hidden.
Let me send my helos over there. Celtics. I need a recon.
This is their plan to get points, and it's working.
I was planning this for ages.
It's fucking genius.
Yes, it is.
They're getting plus two now, because Juliet's plus two. Oh my god.
Yeah.
And
we've been fucking outplayed.
No, that MIA job car. That's heading to, that was sending stuff to Constantine.
They're bombing.
What you doing CB with those MIGs, buddy?
Where are they?
No, come back.
They're probably like over here.
Nope.
Oh, there it is.
Well, that got us like 20 points.
If somebody just spawned 4 Celtics just for that, though.
That was definitely water. Oh no! I wasn't paying attention to my artillery. And I lost them. Well, that was not what it...
Please unload your Marines, for the love of God.
No.
Oh, that was not what I thought that was.
Maybe the game is bugged. At hotel?
I'm pulling back my CV.
They are not unloaded. I don't know. I don't know what this kid's smoking, but they're not unloaded.
Will never survive, Beepus.
The what?
I'm not gonna make that.
Those phantoms will never survive.
Well, you won't be able to use that one for a while.
Tell that to my fucking face. Run, CV, run! Oh, we have another one in there? Oh, they just don't have a CV in there. Stop it, you fools! Someone...
Okay. How is it still alive? Oh, there we go. I'm like, what even?
He says. Ah, Samuel, this is great fucking mind tactics here. Holy shit. Don't let them spawn anything. Yes. We've got this. Delta's ours again, boys.
Did you lose it before? Oh, yeah.
Hey guys. Nah, this guy. I'm in the surprise.
Estrella is
BMP3s.
He's sending his tanks into the city. What is he doing?
Well, you see, we have no infantry in there, so it's a good play. Oh, man. Take a look at golf, my dude.
Golf? Oh, yeah. Yeah. Nice. Frankly, they just didn't, you didn't defend golf very well.
Nice.
So that wouldn't have happened, but whatever.
Yeah.
That'd be
we need units in Delta. We have nothing.
Delta's fine.
We have nothing there.
That's
fine. The Shenavs. Samuel. Shenavs. I thought we had Delta again. Why? Beepus, your information's very unreliable.
Delta's very unreliable, okay? We do have a CV in there. He just likes to fuck with you. I don't know why. I'm not gonna judge the man. He's the MVP.
No, it's so dead. No. No. Oh no.
Die, cop swimmers, fuck you.
No, it's so dead.
You came into my trap.
This guy keeps trying to rush us with helos and tanks, and he just keeps getting killed. I don't know why he's doing it. He did better if he kept the tanks in the forest and just used it as support.
What I'm hearing is he'd do better if he were good.
I like how almost the entire middle of the map just all blue for me, because that's just all me.
I'm like speckled all over the entire fucking map. In low
You
bodies.
Are, you're everywhere, man.
I'm playing chess over here, damn it. Chess with Vietnam units. Oh yeah. Hearn, I'm gonna extend you a courtesy.
Yeah.
Because we're friends. I see your Noras.
Oh really?
The world is loud. That fob is going bye bye. I see those Orkans too, buddy.
And MIAP.
Yeah, you're gonna want to land as soon as possible. Weiss, where are you right now? Weren't you in middle before? Like, you were supposed to take that town, but you lost it. And that's okay, because that happens. But, like, where are you on left now, I guess? Are you everywhere, maybe? There's units everywhere, man. Oh, yeah. Yeah, definitely left. I see that. Oh, yeah, you're Dutch. I forgot. I'm like, why are you using those crappy helicopters?
Look at all those fucking Harris. Uh-oh.
Oh god. Why'd you sit around the open? What you should have done is you should have gone out in the open, turned off all your weapons, and been like, I surrender. Sorry, oh, Canadian god. Ricky. Holy crap. Am I gonna kill this guy? Hi, Hearn. I like your tanks.
I like the things you do. Hey, Hearn. I wish I could be you.
It's because your spawn is coming from Delta now.
Yeah, and I've also playing two fronts, including the base, our base.
Yep. Yummy, yummy.
Yummy nummies.
Actually, no. Yeah. Actually, yeah.
Ooh, look at those Buckies.
Wait, Magic Yang? Who's Magic Yang?
Knows.
Because like that's a what's the word for it? Legends of the Galactic Heroes reference. Why?
So apparently my CV wants to take
Holy
the fucking
crap.
Road 10 times longer distance than just cross the fucking river. Now I see why my units were all dead. Thank you, game.
I see that too. Finally, I killed one of your phantoms. That took forever.
Hey,
I really
want to
kill those four Oshkoshes in the center.
Ah, oh, crap. They've evac'd the wrong way.
Oh my god. Fuck you, CV. Just cross the river when you move faster, you motherfucker.
I see what your CV is doing now.
You see, you wanted to go all the way to Gulf to come back, and all I told it to do was just cross the river. Motherfucker. This chaparral is broken fucking internally.
I swear to God. Ooh, okay. When they evac, I gotta be really careful. Those poor para. get out. Hi, Hearn. Bye.
Leave my fucking chaparral alone. Oh my god.
And this is why chaparrals are practically useless and you shouldn't use them.
Chaparrals are very useful. Yeah.
Oh no.
Oh, look at all these AA pieces coming straight at me. Oh, beautiful.
Look at all these tanks. Yummy.
I feel sorry. I'm bullying you, Hearn.
All
your units just keep running into mine.
I can't freaking micro all this stuff that I've got.
Yeah. You need to concentrate on one side, man.
Yeah. Just forget about your team. They deserve death.
Yeah, forget about your team. They do. Yeah, exactly.
That's my attitude.
Don't forget about the best part of your team.
Me.
And
me. F is for friends who do stuff together. They're kind of starting to probe our lines a little bit there. Oh god.
Come on, B-150. Fucking push those Spetsnaz away.
Yeah, things are getting a little dicey over here.
Send it
the ERC, you're using the ERC segue. Oh my god. What's getting hit? I'm gonna run out of ammo.
Vice, you can move the CV in Golf. Mine finally made it. Fucking finally. What the hell is that? Is that a Tunguska? I don't fucking like Tunguskas. Your Tunguska is dead to me.
Who's playing Israel?
A See, the BMP one has finally made it to my Vulcan.
Thank you for the Chimera, whoever. Oh, that's Magic Yang. I appreciate them even more. Oh god.
Pushed into my Fedora, one super heavy, and we're gonna soon possess it. One super heavy did that.
It's fine.
This is fine.
Our capabilities are more strategic than one fucking super heavy.
Are you trying to kill my VAB?
That's the difference between our teams.
Somebody tried to cluster my VAB. What even? Oh, the MiG-27s. RIP. Yeah, I didn't make it in time. Oh, my little VAB.
We have RIP. So many CVs sitting around on this team.
We do?
I can't possibly pay attention to all this shit. Vice, I have a CV in golf. You can take a Huey and move yours. Maybe take another one. Oh, saw this guy.
Oh, I thought you killed both of my. Once again, HGM planes, but I actually have one more. Ooh. Welcome.
It's a lot of Ganskis.
You're shooting at the wrong thing, bud. Welcome to auto cannon hell. Yep, dead. Very dead. The para, though.
Those are the fucking fire support Afghanskis. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Deep your marines will never survive.
That's okay. It was worth.
Your marines are no more.
What?
Why did
okay, I gotta. No, that's gonna be stupid. I need something.
Okay, send in the starships. What?
This recon tank drove up on some of my little infantry and they just killed it.
Where'd all this cluster already come from?
You're dead to me, BMP. BMP's out of range. We have to fast move. Not Emilzik. No.
Hearn, I'm not letting you.
Come on.
Get over here, you little.
Just let me do my thing, man.
Yeah.
That's barely a thing. Oh crap, you hit it anyway! Oh, I thought I got you.
What was that?
Oh, well, I have another Leclerc. That sucks,
what did
though.
What'd you say?
Hmm? Well, the MiG-27 hit my Leclerc even though it was in smoke. It must have not blocked it all the way. RIP. Maybe if I angled the armor, maybe it would have survived. Man, it must suck to play this map when you have Delta, because frankly, you guys are losing more units because you own Delta, just because things are spawning from there.
You see it as conquest.
Well, still, you know, you conquer things with those units.
Is anyone else getting connection problems?
I'm fine. Thank you for asking. Look at the Rocketist spam. Yummy.
Holy crap. Did I caught another one? I did. Where is it? Oh crap, where is it? I can hear the bullet whistling by me.
There did it die?
Did somebody else kill LeClaire recently? Oh, there. There it is. I was worried it came from the other place. Ah, you moved in my place, Samuel.
Same.
I hate it when people do that.
I might possibly be seen.
I don't understand what the enemy team is trying to achieve. That's relatable. Move, move, move! I forgot I had another one. Need to get that up there. Freaking VDV. Oh. Should probably move then.
My god, I have like everything on the map. This is ridiculous.
As all things should be. That's a lot of helicopters, Hearn. What you doing with those?
Nothing.
Ah, you're hitting my Rima more than him.
That'll teach him.
Who needs enemies if already like this, right? God. Oh my god, look at those MI-25s.
Save ya.
Oh. The Mockbet is having the time of his life.
Alright, that's a lot of vehicles behind that town.
The Kotal is having the time of his life. It was getting resupplied too, so even better. I swear to god, somebody just freaking...
Oh, they have moved. Clearly our comms are compromised.
This Cobra, I swear to god.
Spetsats died to LVTPs.
Did my units get here yet? They finally got here. Run, Rima, run! Run!
Epsilon, my already's hitting those legions.
Blah, 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 I see that. Oh, ooh. That was a close one.
Spetsnaz swarm, poor little recon.
The Highlanders are here. Things will be okay, right? Everything's fine now? Question mark? How are my fobs looking? Fobs are okay. Oh, Jerry's in mid now. Okay, we're actually advancing a little bit. You guys have kind of pushed us back a little bit.
Yeah. That's okay, because it's destruction. It's what every game mode I feel like it is.
Beepus either move those reserves or, you know...
Reserves? What reserves?
Everywhere. It's 4 sacks, I presume it's reserves.
Oh my god, starships, no.
We can
There aren't US reserves, Virgo Virgin.
When you realize all your supplies are out. Cause I like supplies everywhere.
Oh my god, I have 2,000 points that I'm just sitting on.
Yeah, same. I don't know what to do with all this.
How about you send out a bunch of recon and attack helicopters west of Bravo to kill our fucking...
Isn't the enemy in this?
My god, that MiG.
It's the Bertino, though. Very tasty. No, Starfighter, kill the Bertino. What are you doing?
Dying.
They kill my ATGMs, man.
I just need 20 seconds to aim.
Where are they shooting? They're not even shooting at us. Yeah, they're dead. Is Jerry in here? I think Jerry's in here. Yeah, he's dead. Stunned. Here comes the bigger arty, it looks like. Very, very dead. Oh crap! Oh no, they're making a beeline for it. Oh, they have Tunguskas though.
Kill that.
Who's arting there and why? Oh, did you see my? It fired once. What did it fire at? Holy crap! Holy crap! Holy crap!
Do you guys see this?
My look. It's.
I'm impressed.
Kill the CV that's coming to India now.
Samuel, get that Oshkosh and come with my Leclerc. Wherever it's going, it does India go. Alright?
Okay.
Well, actually, no, you probably do want to... Well, your Lars? Nah, we don't need Artie. It's not like this game is half Artie anyway. How am I winning? How am I holding off over here? That's the question. Do they still have their A over there? Or is it dead?
It would be so bad if, you know, the whole team didn't quit. Now I control, like, everything almost.
Yeah.
I'm having a hard time.
I'm trying. No, he's gonna... Oh, the Highlanders killed it! Or the Kahu, I forgot. Oh. Well, that was a bad push.
Let's take
Oshkosh.
This game is like a tower defense game.
Samuel. Wow. Fine, I'll come to the Oshkosh, but you better... Come on. Give me some supplies, Israel, please. Please.
No.
I am completely out of ammo and multiple units from that push. What are they hitting now? I like how, yeah, they just wasted like 500 supply worth of RE on my two little Vabs.
Doesn't even matter, man. It doesn't fucking even matter.
How are they getting? They're getting plus one because they have Foxtrot? Yeah, it's because of Foxtrot. We need a counter cap it or something. Those T-80Us can be killed. Charlie? No, doubt it. X for doubt. They're doing it again!
Oh my god, all these spam bombs. Jeez. There's no kebabs here.
What? Hearn, why?
I gotta spend my points on something.
Hearn is broken.
I see that. Well, at least I have reinforcements from Magic Yang here and Samuel. Yeah, good job, Samuel. Did we kill them all? Are they all dead? The freaking train outside. I have so many points, I don't even know what to do with them. I swear.
Oh, those poor AS-90s have no fuel. Imagine that supply unit space when it's telling... It's told that their mission is to go into that fucking firestorm and resupply that already.
Yep.
That's when I would quit. Dishonorable discharge, fine with me.
My helos are right... There's a plane of some sort going somewhere. Oh, Mach 23. What is it? Oh, big bombs.
Big bombs.
Am I gonna get it? Nah, it's not worth the next one. If I just circle around though. And then do this. Come back around. Oh, there it is. Oh, I made it. Where did my... Did I send one over there? No, I didn't. My Mankatis are empty again. Crap. Didn't I have a FOB? We're running out of FOB.
Helos, mid...
Oh.
Heal rest mid. Oh. Oh no! My AA! No! My emergency! Emergency resupply!
Oh my god!
Okay, you probably shouldn't have gone. Yeah, that was Yang though. Oh, Samuel too. Oh my god. Where's my. Oh god. Oh, thank god for the chaparrals though. And I think I have some Celtics somewhere here. Literally don't have the ammo to shoot these guys right now.
Wish you could sell stuff.
Turn, I'm going to cry when I see your losses. Because
it's not the losses.
Oh my god.
It's the kills.
I'm going to Bravo.
Can you make it? Maybe? No, I doubt it. You might actually run out of fuel right when you get there, to be honest. Oh my god, okay Weiss, I see you. Oh yeah, kill the CV! Take Echo! Okay, I'm putting infantry in Echo.
MSCVs. Do you have helos? Some kind of helos?
Helos, you say?
Helos.
To counter this.
Probably don't want to do that, to be honest.
I've experienced every zone in this map now.
Yeah, are they trying to sniper a CV? They are. No, they're trying to snipe the Atticims, which has not moved. Oh, wait, no. Never mind. It did. They missed.
Laughing starships.
Oh my god, they have so many. Look at all that already.
It's not even all of it.
I know. F is for friends who do stuff together. U is for you. And this is what real war is like, right?
Definitely.
Yeah.
Probably. Wouldn't doubt
something
it.
Something like that. Okay, guys. We have to send this zone so we can capture it.
close to that Bravo Fave.
We have to capture the zone so we can go surfing.
Don't worry about it. Maybe worry about it though. I should probably start pushing up my things. If my things had... I can't even push up my things, they're all out of ammo.
Look how the attack ends is in the one spot that's not on fire.
Has anyone noticed there's only 3 minutes left?
Oh, no, Heli Rush, bring it!
Who would win?
Come I get me, Mr. Law, or just man. Some turbines.
Where is the CV? Ciao.
They're all
oh
out of missiles.
God. Look at all those trailers. We have +2 now. Why did he leave? We're winning. He must have had to
I'm
leave.
Tired of bullcrap.
Kill TV in Alpha and.
Yeah, who can stay for this?
We are at +4.
Jesus Christ.
+4? Oh my god. Jerry, unload your stuff, Jerry. Don't take my spot, Jerry. You have Eric's too, actually. Go ahead.
Jerry!
Eric's fire! Move! No retreat! Oh, we're doing it. We're doing it. Kill that T-72B.
What?
Charge the tank! Charge the tank! No surrender! Our own Artie was killing us there, by the way. Oh, he's running! Oh, here come the helos.
Can you move your Rolands to the middle?
Rolands? Never heard of them. They're out of ammo. Oh, they were. Yeah, sorry. They're out of ammo before, so like I didn't bother moving them. Oh my god, Eric!
I did that.
Hearn, you lost 9,000. Oh my god.
Oh my god. But the important thing is, I had the highest medic. Oh, I had the second highest kills on my team. Third highest kills on my team.
Yeah.
There we go.
I had the third as well. You did just as good as me.
Oh man, this is
my. Oh yeah, I did better than you.
Oh my god, my list just keeps going and going and going.
I didn't lose that much, actually. How many did I lose? I lost 1,000. I probably have the best KD on this list.
Did I kill any CVs with my random launches?
Oof.
No, I didn't. I didn't kill.
Let's see. Who did good on the Mad Rocky? Did good, and the one guy with the Chinese letters. I think the Mandarin. The rest of you guys suck. I'm just kidding. You guys did fine.
Oh. Just man, that was a lot.
Best KD, Epsilon Pro player. Yeah.
Oh.
The freaking. The Vab Mephistos are completely useless, though. I don't think they're very useful at all.
Aren't they fast?
They're fast, but like. You get them, like, it's an ATGM, so it can't fire on the move. It's like, it fires one shot, might hit, maybe hits, and then it gets killed. And I'm thinking, like, I might not even use them, to be honest. I might just get rid of it. Let's see what else I can get. Because, like, I don't have good ATGMs on this thing. Maybe another helo? What happens?
It's got 50%
see, I only
accuracy.
Get 1 point.
2600.
It does! They just don't seem to be very useful, though, for some reason. I don't know. Maybe I'm just not using them well. I used to 2-stack them, but then they just get stunned together and they'd be useless because they're ATGMs.
Can you, like... How many do you get
are
if you
Are we playing
them?
Another game now?
I only get 7 of them. But that's because I made them hard.
Because that would give you, what, 75% accuracy, roughly?
Yeah. I don't know. They just... I guess whenever they get into combat, they're just... They need more support, I guess.
Maybe. Let me go check on my chat real quick. I may or may not be back on. We'll see.
Do you want another game?
Maybe one more.
Join the lobby.
The lobby. Let me see. Did you make another one? What is it called? Endless again?
Yes.
Where? This thing? Oh my god. No.
Yes.
No, I'm not doing it. It'd take forever and it wouldn't be worth it. Naval combat's so slow, man. It's just pounding each other the entire time. No, god dang it. I'm not big on this map, but it's okay.